In this question, there are three principles. Principle 1 states that when at the desire of the promiser, the promisee has done something, such an act is called consideration for the promise. Principle 2 states that consideration must be of some value in the eyes of law. Principle 3 states that an agreement made without consideration is void. The facts of the present question are, Rosie, a wealthy widow, was approached by her alma mater university for a donation that the school intended to use for constructing a hostel for women. Rosie offered to donate an amount that would cover 50% of the capital required for the building. If Rosie were to later refuse, can the university sue her to repay? Now, considering principle number one, that states that when at the desire of the promiser, the promisee has done something, such an act is called a consideration for the promise. Therefore, we can say that answer to this question would be B, that is, if the university can show that they commenced construction of the hostel relying on Rosie's promise, then Rosie cannot refuse later and university has the option to sue her to pay.